Hello and welcome to the 228th weekly Shulni TV news bulletin, where we get you the latest news straight from the campus. First, the headlines.
Shulni University's Curiosity Quiz sparks curiosity among 17,000 students. Students launch mega plantation drive on Gandhi Jayanti. Events mark celebration of the World Pharmacist Day. World Heart Day celebrated in the campus with a medical camp. 25th NSS Day celebrated with community service in the campus.
And now, the news in detail. Shulni University Curiosity Quiz has sparked interest in over 70,000 students. Alopa has more information on it. Go ahead, Alopa.
A record of 17,000 students have registered for the Curiosity Quiz, an annual quiz organized by Shulini University for school students from across India, showcasing growing enthusiasm among young leaders.
Curiosity, a signature event by Shulini University, is a national quiz competition for students in grades 10 to 12. It aims to spark curiosity, promote knowledge, and inspire a love for learning among high school students. The competition is structured in 4 online rounds, which allow students to participate from the comfort of their own schools.
And excitement builds up as the top performing teams are invited to our campus for the semi-finals and grand finale. These students, accompanied by their school coordinators, also get the opportunity to experience Shulini University firsthand.
Thanks, Alopa. Moving on, we have a report on students launching a mega plantation drive on Gandhi Jayanti. Stuti has more information. Go ahead, Stuti.
Shulini University organized a mega plantation drive in which our thousands of students participated under the guidance of the Additional Dean of Student Welfare and Faculty Members. The initiative involved project coordination for both faculty and students to oversee the planted saplings, ensuring their growth and sustainability. The drive continued on Gandhi Jayanti to provide much-needed green cover to Mother Earth. Director of Social Projects, Ms. Poonam Nanda, emphasized on the importance of not only planting, but also the responsibility for the upkeep of the plants. On Gandhi Jayanti, students also organized a cleanliness drive in the nearby regions of the university. Later, a few students actively participated in the nearby Gram Sabha Panchayat, contributing to the discussion on the community welfare and development.
Thanks, Tuti. Moving on, we have a report on Shulni University hosting by a series of events on the World Pharmacist Day. Neeraj has the details. Go ahead, Neeraj.
World Pharmacist Day was celebrated at Shulni University by hosting a series of events to honor the contribution of pharmacists. This year's theme focused on the critical role pharmacist plays in the healthcare, particularly ensuring the availability, safety, and the correct use of medical supplements. The event began with Professor Deepak Kapoor, Dean of Pharmaceutical Sciences, who extended a warm welcome to the chief guest, Mr. Gopal Krishan Sharma, who has served the President of Himachal Pradesh State Pharmacy Council for 10 years and is currently the Chief Pharmacy Officer in Nalagarh. He also welcomed the guest of honor, Mr. Lalit Shalta, a drug inspector in Himachal Pradesh, and Mr. Vikas Thakur, also an inspector in the state. World Pharmacist Day was celebrated at Shulni University by hosting a series of events to honor the contribution of pharmacists. This year's theme focused on the critical role pharmacist plays in the healthcare, particularly ensuring the availability, safety, and the correct use of medical supplements.
Thanks, Neeraj. Moving on, we have a report on World Heart Day celebrated at Shulini University. Kashish has more information. Go ahead, Kashish.
The World Heart Day was marked with a series of engaging activities aimed at raising awareness about heart health at Shulni University. A major highlight of the event was a mega health camp organized in collaboration with Maharishi Markandeshwar University, Solan, specifically catering to faculty and students, while the primary focus was a heart health. Other essential health checkups were also available, benefiting nearly 150 participants. Various students group took the lead in raising awareness through innovative and interactive activities. A quiz competition tested students' knowledge while a Mithibos session debunked common misconception about heart health. The sale of heart-shaped bracelet and brownies added a creative and fun elements. Furthermore, a sustainable candle making workshop led by assistant professor Kritika Rana taught students how to create heart-shaped candle, blending creativity with sustainability. Ms. Poonam Nanda, Director of Sustainability and Community Engagement, said the aim was a rising awareness through activities that were both informative and enjoyable, encouraging maximum student engagement.
Thanks, Kashish. Moving on, we have a report on the 55th NSS Day celebrations with community services. Binay has a more information. Go ahead, Binay.
Shulini University celebrated the 55th NSS Day at the Open Air Theatre, recognizing cultural achievements and community service, making a significant milestone for the National Service Scheme, which encourages youth participation and social responsibility. Nidhal Manzoor, a second-year BBA student, was crowned Mr. Culture for his contribution to the cultural life of the university. Shuhana Manzoor Shan, a first-year student from the BALLB department, received the title of Miss Culture for her outstanding cultural achievements. Anushka, the president of NSS, played an important role in steering the events to success with her leadership and enthusiasm. The NSS Day celebration reinforced the core value of NSS and inspired students to continue making meaningful contribution to society, emphasized the importance of community service alongside academic and cultural growth at Shulini University, said Associate Dean Student Welfare Professor Neeraj Gandotra.
Thanks, Vinay. And before we conclude, here are Radio Shulini shows by RJ Pavan.
Hi, hello, namaste. Hope you're doing well. I am Pavan and will brief you about the upcoming shows that you can enjoy on Radio Shulini. Audio Brahman by RJ Vansh, Meri Kalam Se by RJ Vani, Fake Matyar by RJ Rahul. So don't forget to tune into Radio Shulni, Awaaz Vadiyon Ki.
That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. We shall bring you the next edition next Friday. Till then, take care, stay safe and don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button before you head out. Also do comment if you want us to add something new to the bulletin. Namaskar.